Hello everyone, welcome to Trains on Tuesday. We had a lovely sunny day today and I headed out about 20 to 5 thinking I might get the last of the summer runs of the Rocky Mountaineer. Like that. I was out there trackside till a quarter after 6. Never did see it. Had to settle for a couple of freight trains. First train I saw was a pretty slow moving grain train. It was empty. Headed east. I didn't record the whole thing. The second one I saw was a pretty fast moving intermodal, westbound. I did film the whole thing on that one. Anyway, we'll take a look at those two, and bit of a rush this week to get this together, but anyway, I never did see the Rocky, never did see that on that day. I don't know if he got by me early, before 4:45, 4:20, or if he was really late. I don't know. Anyway, see you again next week for more Trains on Tuesday. Bye for now, everyone.